I've been looking forward for 3 years to the first moment when we have international riders coming together to compete, but also to share their knowledge and experience. When I'm out there on the water, I have like all my senses focused outwards. Like, where's the wind? Where's the waves coming? Where can I jump? I really forget about everything in life and just being in the moment with the nature. And I think there isn't a better feeling than just that freedom.
I'm very happy to World Sailing organize this clinic because it's super important to have move more impulsion for the world. And World Sailing have imagined this clinic, and now I think we have give some information to World Sailing, and World Sailing have give us a lot of information, and this exchange is for sure good for the future.
So for me, PDP has been a long dream that I had since I became an amputee. I never thought that it would come to an international event bringing people from all over the world to learn as a clinic and to develop the sport for people with disabilities. For any athlete, any para athlete, coming to events like this and develop as racers, it's a game changer.
Kitesurf for me, it's really important because my handicap, my disability, make me a lot of hard work. It's not possible for running, but in kiting, I can do what I want. I'm not really adaptive people when I practice kitesurf, you know? So for me, it's very good for my health. For my health, it's really good, and for my brain too.
Sailing's extremely accessible to many people. As we've seen here this week, we've got people sitting kiteboarding, people standing kiteboarding, and sailing is a wonderful sport for that because the feedback that I'm getting often from parasailers is that they feel free, and our job is just to continue to make that accessibility as wide as possible.